in the interwar years an international border ran through what is today the center of Rijeka, along the Rijecina River and the so-called Dead Canal towards the sea. At the end of the First World War, both the Kingdom of Italy and the newly founded Kingdom of Serbs, Croats and Slovenes claimed the territory of Rijeka as their own. After the Nuncio's Regency and the Free State of Rijeka in 1924, Italy and Yugoslavia agreed to divide and annex the territory. The border existed until the Second World War, but many places still bear witness to that time of division. On the site of what is today Tito Square, a bridge crossed the river and the border, connecting Rijeka and Sušak, Italy and Yugoslavia. After the war and the annexation of Rijeka to Socialist Yugoslavia, a new project combining the functions of bridge and square was built, symbolically highlighting the reunification of the urban space. The two skyscrapers of Rijeka and Sušak are the most visible symbols of the interwar period. They are generally perceived as the main expression of the architectural and political competition between the two neighboring towns in the 30s and still define Rijeka's landscape today. Other traces of the border landscape are no longer visible. A monument dedicated to four local soldiers fallen as Italian army volunteers during the First World War marked the city's main dock. Crowned by a lion of St. Mark, it was given to the city of Rijeka by Venice in 1926 and destroyed by the German army before the retreat from the city at the end of the Second World War. On the other side of the border, in Sušak, the statue of King Aleksandar Karađorđević, erected in 1935, clearly symbolized Yugoslavia's presence on the Adriatic. The monument was turned down by the Italians in 1941. After the war, the communists had no interest in restoring any symbols of the Yugoslav monarchy or the Italian state. Many other places recall the time when an international border crossed what is today the center of Rijeka. Find out more on the divided city tour on the app Rijeka Fiume in Flux.